lived in the woolly swamp way back in the woods. Never did do no harm in the world, but he never did do no good. People didn't think too much of him. They all thought he acted funny. The old man didn't care about people anyway. All he cared about was his money. He'd stuff it all down in mason jars and bury it all around. And on certain nights when the moon was right, he'd dig it up out of the ground. He'd pour it all out on the floor of that shack, run his fingers through it. Yeah, Lucius Clay was a greedy old man, and that's all there was to it. They lived over on Carter's Creek. They were mean as a snake, sneaky as a cat, belligerent when they'd speak. One night the oldest brother said, y'all meet me in the woolly swamp later. We'll take old Lucius's money. We'll feed him to the alligators. They found the old man out in the back with a shovel in his hand. 13 rusty mason jars he dug up out of the sand. Then they all went crazy in the old man, and they picked him up off of the ground, threw him in the swamp, stood there and laughed as the black water sucked him down. Then they turned around and went back to the shack, picked up the money and ran. They hadn't gone nowhere when they realized they were running in quicksand. Well, they struggled in the stream, but they couldn't get away, and just before they went under, you could hear that old man laughing in a voice as loud as thunder. It's been 50 years ago. You go by there yet? There's a spot in the yard in the back of that shack where the ground is always wet. And on certain nights when the moon is right, down by that stark foot path, you can hear three young men screaming. You can hear one old man laugh. You ever go back in the woolly swamp? Yes, some things in this world you can't explain.